I've seen a lot of people in the stores recently that are wearing these disposable gloves, and I see a lot of them on the ground, and I don't think a lot of people know how to take them off correctly. And this is really important because if you're trying not to contaminate yourself, if you take them off incorrectly, you could end up contaminating yourself anyway. So when you take them off, instead of grabbing them at the fingers, you're gonna want to grab the palm of one hand and kind of walk it with your fingers. It's really important not to touch your wrist while you're doing this. You want to keep dirty on dirty. So as you're walking it off, you're gonna want to grab it with your other hand, okay? And then you're gonna want to slip your fingers underneath the glove and pull it inside out. So now you have a little package. You can touch the inside and you can throw this away.